I'm Raymond Arroyo. This week on The World Over, should pro-choice politicians be sanctioned, even excommunicated, for supporting abortion legislation? Bishop Edward Scharfenberger of Albany, New York, weighs in. And he's been the voice of the oppressed underground church in China for decades. Cardinal Joseph Zen is here with an update on the persecuted church there in the wake of the Vatican-China Accord. That's The World Over, only on EWTN.